That we can start anywhere. That's bigger than black and white. It's a problem with the whole way of life. It can't change overnight. But we gotta start somewhere. Might as well go ahead, start here. We done had a hell of a year. I'ma make it count why I'm here. God is the only man I fear.
Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video. M3 Fish here, and today I'm going to be doing, or tonight, I'm going to be doing a vase themed aquarium. I'm going to be doing a vase aquarium. Making, you know, people have seen this, you know, some people do like a ecosystem inside of a jar, or like, you know, seal it up and leave it for months, and you know, it's an ecosystem basically in a jar or a vase. I'm basically doing that. So let's get started. But before we do that, please like and subscribe and turn on notifications, so you know every time I upload new videos like this. I am having another video coming out, another themed aquarium. I did SpongeBob aquarium, I think it was like 2 weeks ago, 3 weeks ago, I did a SpongeBob aquarium. Now I'm going to be doing a colored aquarium. So it's not going to be SpongeBob, it's going to be a type of color, orange, blue, red, green, yellow. It's going to be one of those colors, and y'all are going to have to wait and see which color I do. I think I'm going to upload that tomorrow, Saturday or Sunday, I think. But yeah, so let's get right into this video. All right, I got you guys set up on the tripod. I'm hands-free right now, so let's get it. It is currently 1:30 in the morning right now, where I am. So, yep. Just got out of the shower. Sorry for the lighting. You know, it might be bad. Half of my room's dark, and the other side is light from the bathroom. So, let's get into it. But first, okay, so I got this plant right here. Oh, God, can you see it? This plant right here. Okay, I'm going to be putting that in there as an artificial plant, obviously. And I have a bag of gravel from this turtle tank I have. It's kind of hard to see it. It's like a gray. I don't know if I can see that on the camera. It's like a gray gravel. Not gray, sorry. Like a natural colored gravel. Jeez. Okay. So, at first, I'm going to take about a handful of this gravel here. Please don't spill it on my garment. Oh yeah. Get all that in there. As you can see, it's a gravel going in. Good, you know, that's about a layer in there. Don't want to spill any of my carpet. Could use a little bit more. Not a lot. Obviously, we're not gonna use this whole thing. This whole thing will fill up the whole vase. And I really do not want to do that, obviously, because we're trying to make an aquarium here. There you are. There's your gravel. Perfect. Got that in there. Go ahead and zip this back up. Okay, so now let's move on to the plant. I think I'm just going to take the plant and I'm just going to set it right in. Okay, you know, just like that. There we are. We have our gravel. We have our plant ready to go. Even, you know, hold on. Give me 1 second. If I did want to do a light, I could take this little flashlight right here. Not really a flashlight, a little clip-on LED light. Like that. And boom, we got a light. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. And I can turn it on. It's hard to see in it, yeah. Here we go. On and off. Heck yeah. That's what I'm talking about. So let's go ahead and take this off as of right now. And let's go ahead and get some water in this thing. So I'll cut to when it's filled up with water. All right, ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, it is filled up with water. Okay, so let's go ahead and clip up our LED light on there. There we are, looking sweet. Look at that, boom. Look at that, can like aim it up more and that away. Let's see, you can turn it off as well for the nighttime. Heck yeah, there it is, guys, our finished vase aquarium. It is looking sick, as you can see, rotation. Now, let's cut to it. This is not an aquarium. This is not an aquarium. This is a vase for flowers. You know, this is not something you can put a fish in. I do not even think this is a gallon. It's not even a half gallon. I think it's only like a quarter gallon or something. It's not even a half gallon. It's really not, it's too small. And as soon as you get the plant in there, there's literally no room for the fish to swim in. And you could either get maybe like the smallest shrimp or like the smallest minnow to put in this aquarium, but I don't think it's the best idea. Please do not put anything in this aquarium, a betta fish, anything. This is for entertainment purposes only, and yeah. So I'm pretty sure that's gonna do it for this video, guys. Thank you all for watching. A little late video, real quick, you know, put it out there for you guys. You know, I'm out here grinding, okay? You know, it's 1:30 in the morning. Okay, you know, I'm happy. I would like, you know, I'm motivated to do these videos. I got plenty more video ideas, and I just am so excited to do them. So, if you can really help me out and press that subscribe button, really, really gives me help and really motivates me to do more videos like this. But yeah, guys, please like and subscribe, and yeah, I'll see you on the next one.